Hello friends, welcome to Shastri's Kitchen. Today we will see how to prepare millet rice. For this I am using kudo millet today. I have taken 1 cup of kudo millet and 2 cups of water. First wash this kudo millet thoroughly some 3-4 times. Drain the water completely and pour these 2 glasses of water and soak it at least for about 1 hour. So this I have soaked for about 1.5 hours, and now I'll transfer it to a pressure cooker and cook it for 2 whistles. I have transferred to a pressure. Now the hot kudo millet rice is ready. You can have it with regular sambar, dal or rice of your choice. It's very nutritious and it's tasty also. So this is a very simple recipe. I hope you like the recipe. Subscribe to my channel so that you get notified whenever I post a new recipe. Support me on patreon.com. Thank you.